Sergeant Gina here, reporting for duty, and last we left off in Stardew Valley, we got ourselves our first batch of peppers, and I don't think we're far off from getting another. I'm gonna assume that about every 4 days, we're gonna get some peppers. That's my assumption. Because, you know, it took, what, 3-4 days for them to fully grow? And then another 2 days for the peppers, so I'm assuming it's gonna go down by oh, we ran out of water already. By 2 days, so today, and only before, but so today we're going to go to the mines. But first things first, we gotta go find Abigail and go give her the hottest, you know, freaking pepper of them all, because it's a gold star, so better, you know, behind that capsaicin that makes pepper spicy. Cats. Oh, I thought it was my cat. I was like, man, my cat's already outside. He sure is an early riser. This is corn, though. Corn's gonna be a while. But, you know, on the bright side, corn lasts 2 seasons. So that means it's gonna be, once it is fully grown, it's gonna be juicing a freaking buttload of stuff, which is gonna be awesome. I can't wait for that to be done. We're not gonna have enough water to finish this, are we? No. Well, we'll barely have enough. And it'll be good enough, alright? I really, really want to get some freaking sprinklers going, but it's just too, oh my god, it is up. It's just too expensive. It's freaking crazy, man. All right, now I don't entirely remember when she comes out of her house. I think it's around 11 ish in the game when she leaves her room and goes to, ooh, a quest for Monday, that is. Because I looked it up. Or Sunday. A local wizard in search of fresh gold bar. I would love to do that, but it's locked. Okay, so we gotta wait a little bit. Let's go ahead and search in some trash cans. Hope that no one sees. Got nothing in there. Oh, you know what we also have to do? Ooh, got ourselves a little sardine over here. We have to find the mayor's pantaloons. Wherever those could possibly be. You're not good enough friends with Alec? You are not good enough friends with Evelyn. Wait, or what? What was that other one? Or George to enter their bedroom. Wait, whose bedroom is this? Alec? That name doesn't ring a bell. I must not talk to him very often. I heard, at least I thought it was in this house where the mayor's pantaloons were, but maybe not? I swear it was here, but I must be wrong because she's not having anything. Sweet peas are in bloom right now. Oh, is that so? You've got such a wonderful fragrance, haven't you? Maybe not. That looks like a little old for the mayor. Maybe I was mistaken, actually. Oh, it is 9:30. We should get our butts over here before we, you know, she runs away. Ah, it's the farmer, Kina. Yes, your only customer now, because everyone's at Java Corp. All right, there she's at. Now we just have to wait for her to come. Whoa, what the hell? I have never walked over here, I don't think. Altar of Yoba. Praise Yoba, whoever that is. This place, that's amazing. It's all gold. How do you afford this if you don't have any customers? That's what I want to know. I want to get that backpack upgrade too, but that's freaking 10,000, and that's really expensive. Wow, they actually have a really nice house. I wish I could use people's kitchens. That'd be fantastic. Could you imagine if I didn't have to have my own, and I just go into other people's houses and use the... Ha-ha! Okay, you're getting stopped. Okay, hold on. I'm gifting you this. What am I supposed to do with it? What? I thought you liked hot peppers. What? I swear, my dreams have been crushed. Who was it that liked, some one of these people liked hot peppers? Apparently she does not like a hot pepper fruit? Fruit? That's blasphemy right there. Well, I guess we're gonna be eating this then. I'm not gonna sell it, because I only have one of them. What, I swear up and down, she was the one who liked hot peppers, and she just totally dissed me. She's like, what do I do with this? Oh god, you know, I'm so freaking butthole. Okay. Alright, maybe Abigail's not gonna be the one, because there's one person who really likes freaking hot peppers, and now I'm gonna have to look that up between episodes, you know, because Really wanted to be the one who likes hot peppers. Gotta have the similarities, alright? Similarities means good union. Alright, what is over here? Oh, good fish over here? I completely forgot about that. It's dark as fuck down here. Good thing I got this ring. Oh, we got the new sword, too. Get out of here. My sword is amazing. Yeah, the 2-speed? I'm super happy, though, that I have this freaking ring. I was waiting for to get a floor that's, like, super dark because, you know, it's going to be so helpful. Is there no copper? No copper. All right. Time to mine because we are going to upgrade our watering can today, hopefully, at least. I did do some research. Apparently, coal can drop from anything, yet I feel like I don't ever get coal while I'm in the mines. I don't know. It just seems like it never happens. I get, like, copper nuggets, but coal just doesn't exist. I mean, maybe, like, on my farm, it happens pretty often. It's not bad, but, like, everywhere else, might as well not exist. Ha! None of you changed. Damn right. It's not happening here. Alright, how about you? Don't change. I'm just working on this real quick. Let me get out my sword. No! Ooh, I knew you were about to change. I felt it. To you? No, this is not fair! Okay, back off. Get out of here. Well, none of your business. I was not prepared for that. Alright, well, at least we got, you know, a mighty fine amount of copper ores going on right now. Let's go ahead and switch this up. I can't complain too much. But I would like, you know, freaking ores to drop. That would be fant, or freaking coal to drop. Ooh, some quartz. Okay, I can take that. Because we are on zero coal, and it doesn't matter if we get all of our stuff if we can't afford or, you know, have coal to be able to smelt any of it. I did read that there is something you can eventually get called, like, a kiln or something that you can use, like, 20 wood to make one coal, and I was like, okay, that's pretty good. But until we get that thing, which I'm assuming is going to be pretty far away, that's not happening. Where in the hell does coal spawn? I don't know, I'm so confused. I don't see any copper hanging around here. Where do you see you, though? No. No. No! He freaking got out. I knew he was going for it. Get out of here. I don't want you. Nobody likes you. Monster Slayer goal complete. See Gil for your reward. What? Oh, I completely forgot about the Monster Slayer goals in the Adventure Guild. Oh. Well, that's nice. Let's go look around real quick. Maybe we can find some more copper. See, exactly. I would have missed this copper. I would have been so insanely sad. One copper, you fucking butthole. Can't believe you would do that to me. Well, okay, never mind. I'm happy with this. Give me that. Pick up that quartz. Break this with my sword. Whoa! 3 copper out of that? That's amazing. Green algae. Well, that's nice quartz right there. Okay, we're gonna eat this hot pepper. Hell yeah! It would have been awesome if when I ate that, my guy's face turned a little red, a little fire came out of his mouth. Especially since it's so high quality. I would have loved that. That would have been a nice, like, little touch that has no value other than hilarious. I mean, I think it's funny. I don't know. Maybe other people don't. Oh, there's so much freaking copper here. This is great. Just keep this up. However, not enough. As nice as this is, getting all this copper right now, it's not going to save our problem if we don't get any freaking coal. Oh, we should definitely throw away this wooden blade. I don't even know why I still had it. Thing's a piece of poop. Alright, I don't think we're gonna... Well, actually, we could get to level 25. We're only one level away. I didn't realize we were so close. But we definitely have a way out now. I wanna see what is over here, because this is a lot of boxes. Some hardwood. Some regular old wood. Did I get any coal? Topazes all over the place. Holy crap. Get out of here. Okay, we got some stuff we need. I thought I threw this away. Did I get another wooden blade? I guess so. Mixed seeds, I honestly don't give a poop about. Those can go away. Okay, there's got to be a couple more copper here before we head out. I want to go down to level, you know, floor 25. Unlock that freaking elevator and then get the bones out of here, okay? See, look at this. Hidden two more copper veins we would have missed if we just peased on out of here right now. Did you just, like double attacked me? No. Get against this wall so I can destroy you. Thank you. Oh, see, there's another one right there. Not enough to upgrade two things. Not even anywhere close to being upgrading two things. Break this. Anytime. I broke it before. There we go. I mean, we might as well fight this slime, right? No real op. Nope. Stuck. I'm not. Well, we might as well break it open. Maybe a coal would have dropped. But I'm not having got a single coal drop. Like, at all. This is lame. I don't want to buy coal. Coal's like 100 freaking pieces each, and that's just like no bueno, alright? Alright, floor 25. Let's get out of here. I'm done with this area. We got more than enough to be able to make our first upgrade. I don't know if we have enough gold to upgrade it, though, now that I think about it. That is unfortunate. Well, we'll get there, alright. Not a single freaking piece. I can't words right now. I just, like, my mind is just totally drawing a blank right now. Not a single piece of coal. There we go. I don't know. I thought I would have it down, but I guess I just have to buy my coal until I get whatever it's called. Is anyone's birthday coming up this year, or this year, in this month? No. Not anyone that I care about. That is, at least. Willie's birthday. Obviously, Willie wants a fish. He's a fisherman. He wants a fish. There's no way, like, if I don't give him a rare fish, like, he's not gonna like it. Because he, like, loves people fishing. So if I'm like, hey, look at me, I fish. He's gonna be like, oh, it's amazing. You're so good. Such a good disciple. Have this free, whatever he's gonna give me. I don't know. Free fishing pole. Alright, get that. Let us go to sleep. Before we go to sleep, we should probably sell the things that we collected, though. So, topaz, slime, quartz, white algae, bug meat, sardine, and I think that's all we're going to sell. We don't really need to put anything else. All right. Oh, one thing we didn't do. The Queen of Sauce. Greetings, it's I, the Queen of Sauce, here to teach you a mouthwatering recipe from my secret cookbook. This week's dish is baked fish. Whenever I make this one at home, my two cats go bananas. I need a second chef around just to keep them from hopping on the counter for a bite. Just make sure the fish is fresh, preferably caught with your own rod. Now watch as I place the fish on the bread of spring greens. That actually sounds pretty damn good. Alright, level 3 combat. We learned how to make roots platter, which I'm sure is also made on freaking, you know, whatever that thing is called. I can't remember. You know, a kitchen? Yes, that one, the kitchen. Which we do not have. I really want it, but I'm sure it's expensive as crap, man. Oh, speaking of which, do I have enough to go get a chicken? Because that'd be really awesome if I can go get a chicken right now. We can make that our goal today. Because Abigail is currently a lost cause, because I don't know anything that she likes. I think she likes amethyst. I think maybe she likes those. She said something about liking stuff from caves, or liking the cool air from caves. So that's, you know, something, but it's not enough to go on. Do I have maybe any coal in here? No. I can only hope and dream I had coal in here. We got some cookies and field snacks in here we could have been bringing. We have 3 copper bars in here? Where the fuck did these come from? Well, okay, well, that makes things a lot easier. We only have to find 2 pieces of coal, though, on our land. Awesome. I'm very happy about that, actually. Now, if I could just get coal from, you know, mining from the mine, that would be very nice. I'm super happy that I only need 2 pieces of coal to get, you know, have enough to do the upgrade, but I still don't know if I have enough money. I might have to wait a couple days before I can actually do the upgrade. I don't know, it should only be like 1,000 or 2,000, but I still don't have that much, so we might have to like spend all day fishing or something. I don't know. Alright, let's take out the axe. And let's find some rocks. There's a rock. That's one coal. Alright, it takes that. That makes that a lot easier. No coal dropped from that. Freaking dumb little trees in the way. I want to chop all these trees down. Nope. There's another one. Come on. Up, oh, 2 coal. There we go. We're done. Well, I mean, we might as well get more coal. There's really no reason not to. We have the supplies for it. Where's the scythe? Chop that down. Get out of here, you freaking bums. Alright. I want to upgrade my freaking pickaxe too so I can break this stuff. Maybe my pickaxe isn't good enough. Maybe that's why I don't get coal in the mine. I've never actually thought about that. That'd be super dumb though, because why can I get it on my farm but not there? I don't want to be dumb. I'm just, you know, uninformed about it. Take care of that. We have 3. I would like to get enough to smelt everything I have right now, but, you know, that's all up to the RNG of the game. Dude, I haven't even stepped foot over here. There's so much weeds and trees and just crap around. Oh, let me take care of this a little bit. Jeez. That's too much. Get out of here, frogs. I don't even know why you're here. This doesn't look like a froggy area. There's no water for you to go in. It's not a swamp. Okay, there's a little bit more coal. You know what? I'm tired of digging for the coal. I'm gonna get these 2 friggin' rocks right here. And if no coal drops from it, then we're out of here. Alright. Okay. I trapped myself. Well, I went the wrong way. We need to make more paths. Yeah, I'm gonna have to deal with this area pretty soon here. I haven't even touched it. I forget, your farm is just so damn big. It really is. Alright, time to go put it in. Get enough out of it. There's a piece of rock right here. No coal. Alright, not gonna worry about it. Alright, let's go. Let's make the 3 fun. Well, actually, we only need 2 bars, but we're gonna put 3 in. Because why the frick not, alright? Grab this out. Man, I'm like tempted to sell my strawberries, really tempted, because, man, if I can get those sold and then I have enough money, that'd be pretty nice, I'd have to say, but, you know, I don't, we got enough for that. Come on, you guys done yet? Give me my copper bars. What you doing, kitty, Simba, Trying to touch you, not skin, I'm not trying to skin you, I promise. There you go. Okay, just wasted a bunch of energy by swinging my scythe around. Alright, to the blacksmith. I want to upgrade my watering can. Let us go, so we can start getting some better, you know, water carrying capacity, for sure. That's the big thing for me. You know, watering 3 squares is nice and all. It'll make things a lot faster until we have, you know, automatic sprinklers, and we don't have to go out there and water each plant individually. But, I still want to know about this dog, too. Like, you see the dog's eyes pop out sometimes, but, like, why is he so afraid of everyone? Why can't he be cool, man? That is, I forget his name. Maybe that's Alex, who knows? That is the library, we don't want to go there. Blacksmith, I have a job for you. Upgrade tools. 2,000, I knew it! I knew I wouldn't have enough. God dang it. Alright, well, you know what we're doing today? For the remainder of the day, we're going down to the ocean, and we're gonna fish. How much? We have a decent amount of room. We're gonna go fish. Or we could just fish right here. That is not our fishing pole. As much as, you know, it's not that I don't like fishing. It just kind of takes a lot of time, and, you know, we run out of things to say, I think. Whoa. Whoa, 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 fish. Stop that. Hey, how about you, can you stay in one, no! Bad fish. Okay, I'm just bad at fishing. I'm just terrible at fishing. Thankfully, once I level up, maybe it'll be a little bit easier fishing. That fish was a little, you know, he's a little rambunctious. He was he was on his hind heels getting out of there. He didn't want to get caught at all. That's why we're having so many issues. Hopefully we'd level up for fishing today. I'd really like that. Who are you? You're Haley, right? I think so. Was you will like the hot peppers? I don't know, man. Yo, where's our fish at? This is ridiculous. Not a single fish. We've been sitting here for like a long time. Alright, come on. I'm ready for that fish. You can't tell me you could see me all the way over here. This is like almost a max level throw fish, alright? Anytime. Yes? No? See? This is... Oh, broken CD. We don't want that. Get that out of here, trash. Now, that's not always going to be a bad thing. I think there is an item that you can craft. You can put junk in it and get stuff out of it. Like, see, I don't know if it's a CD. I know that you can get broken glasses and you can get, like, quartz out of it, which is used in some crafting, which I'm like, okay, that's kind of cool. It just looks like a fish before. Okay, we're doing a little bit better. No. Dude, what the fuck, fish? What the hell was that? Dude, stop doing this bullshit. Jumping all over the place. You should be getting tired or something. Oh my god, no, fish. Fish, we were so close. We were almost communed together. Don't you do it? Oh, perfect. Alright, what is this? A rainbow trout. That was a horrible throw. Man, that was difficult. These freaking fishing things are so hard to do sometimes. I'm gonna go with one more fish, and then we're gonna sell it. And then maybe we'll go down and try and see if there's any onions around. Well, there's not any spring onions, but I'm wondering if there's other things that grow in the forest that we could possibly grab up and sell. I'll go, like, you know, until 4, and if we don't get any fishes, then, you know, we're gonna get on out of here and try and see if we can just get a little bit of money before the day ends. Come on, fishes, you are not coming. Alright, see you later. Screw you, fish. I hope I level up from that, because I've been fishing a little bit here and there. I think I deserve, or I'm close enough to get a level up. I would like that a lot. I know you are not a one who is single, so I can't, I don't want to, well, I could become, you know, give you stuff and become friends with you. I know that, Penny is one, the one that, like, teaches the kids, and I know she, I think she likes salads or something, salads, but that's, you know, I'm not really, yeah, dang it, so there's nothing growing over here, huh? I was thinking there might have been something else that grows over here. Also, I figured out how to get that rusty key. It's, you gotta get like 20 or 30 artifacts going in the museum. Then he gives you the rusty key to the sewer. And there's like some mutated fish in there you can also get. So, yeah, there's some things, alright. There's some things down there that you can get. Kinda wishing I didn't buy a hat, man. Cause that hat was like 1,000 freaking stuff. 1,000 freaking gold. And now I don't have enough for it. Mayor's short. Yes, you still haven't found the so-called shorts that the mayor left behind. I don't think I'm ooh, what's this? Sweet pea. Oh, that reminds me. Pantry? No, crafts room? Yes, summer foraging bundle. So, we got a sweet pea. Now we just need a grape and a spice berry? Oh, I completely forgot. We should totally be doing the summer foraging stuff. That's actually pretty important. It gives us lots of stuff. What is this over here? Wait, is there more than one lake over here? I thought it was only one. Oh, no, that's the river down there. Dumb. There any stuff going on over here? You know, I would like... there's one of them. There's one of them. Now I think all I need is a blueberry. We got spice berry. We got freaking sweet pea. Now I just need to find a singular blueberry. And then we're all good here. Am I going to find one today? Who knows? I completely forgot there was even ability to forage. I didn't even think there would be one for summer. Speaking of which, there's a fall one, there's animal bundle. Yeah, I didn't think so. I was thinking, what if there's one for winter? But that wouldn't make a whole lot of sense, because winter is not a growing season. I don't think you can. Can you grow anything during winter? That I don't actually know. Okay, back up to the farm. Well, we didn't get a lot. We got a rainbow trout that we can sell. That'll give us, like, probably no gold. I don't think we're gonna have enough to be able to. Maybe I can grab out a couple strawberries. I don't want to do that, though, because when the next spring comes and rolls around, I don't want to be missing a bunch of stuff. Is there anything in here we can sell? Field snack? No, let's put the coal and the stone and that away. And this. And the wood. Rainbow, geode. Copper ore. Field snack. Maybe some earth crystals? I don't know how much these. You know what? I'm gonna sell the hardwood too. We can get hardwood other places. It's really not that big of a deal. Alright, so sell rainbow trout, earth crystals, hardwood. And not the geodes. Not the geodes. Alright, we're gonna go to sleep. If we get enough to go do the upgrade, we're gonna go water and upgrade our thing. But if we don't get enough, then we're just gonna say pooperino. Yeah, didn't think we were gonna get enough. Dang. I was really hoping that it was gonna happen this episode, but unfortunately not. I was so close. We're only freaking 193 gold away from being able to happen. Anyways, I'll see you guys next time with many more Stardew Valley to come. I'm Sergeant Kenai.